Hey, what's up, guys? Today I'm going to show you how to install AppAddict on your 7.12 jailbroken iOS device. So first thing you're going to need is the Pangu jailbreak. Links in the description to my previous video. Once you have that and everything's installed, hop into your Cydia here. Now I'm going to show you first how to install a proper app sync, and then how to and install your AppAddict. So you want to go to your sources, and you're going to add a new source. You're going to want to put in this source. So cydia.angelxwin.net, make sure you add that, and then it will appear in your source list here. So you can hop into source list. You can go all the way down here to tweaks. Now you're going to want to install AppSync Unfiled. If you have a previous version of AppSync, you'll have the transition package, so you can just go ahead and in your changes and go update. And if you were using PPSync, make sure you also stop back at the repo and install the PPSync remover. So once you have that and you've rebooted your phone, you're going to want to go to your Safari web browser. And up in the search bar here, you're going to want to type in appaddict.org, just like that. Head to their website, so allow it to load. What you're going to want to do is scroll to the bottom, zoom in as close as you kind of can, and go off into this left corner here. You're going to see download iOS apps. So hop into download the iOS app. Once the page loads, all you have to do is click this button here. So we can kind of take a look here with the new design. This is what it supports. If you're running iOS 6, guys, go to the very bottom here. Click download AppAddict 3. So for me, because I'm on 7.1, I'm going to go right here, install AppAddict. We're going to get prompted. So app.appaddict.org would like to install AppAddict. Just go install. From there, it'll load just like you downloaded an app from the App Store. Allow it to install. Once it's installed, you can open the app. And there really is no more configurating from here. So you're able to use AppAddict to try apps before you purchase them. So just as a quick example here, the Wi-Fi password, what you would do is you would head over to links, and this is where you can now pick up one of the links. Mega is also supported now. Another thing, you should either sign up or sign in. So you can create a free AppAddict account. You'll be able to skip some of the ads and install your apps quicker. Quick overview, you can do a search. You can, this is where your IPA files will be. It's where your IPA files download, so you can watch the download progress. In here, you have your load store information. As for the installer, removing the metadata and silent installer and stuff, I haven't actually been able to get this to work. And I've been getting rid of this disabled the compatibility check. So there you go. This is the AppAddict. You can also do install, so you can use the refresh here. So that's how you install it on the latest device jailbroken with 7.11 Pangu. Thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you in another video. Cheers.